Thank you, guys. Congressman Mo Wad, welcome here today. 12th District. You have been in Congress now since 1992, is that right?
That's right.
I take it that you're not a term limit guy. You're not favoring term limits.
Well, I never have been a term limit guy. It kind of makes about as much sense as doing away with the top person in any organization without and replacing them with somebody with no experience.
So you say the experience is key to your job,
and it's important
to have
it.
I have to admit this, that I had to look up online today, see who the guys are that you're racing against here. Can you name who your candidate, your opponents are?
Well, one of them I still haven't met. The guy that's the Republican candidate who lives all the way out in eastern North Carolina.
In Washington.
He doesn't seem to be able to find his way to the district, much less find a way to represent it.
His name is Greg Daugherty. I did not know that, and I hate to admit it.
I wouldn't know him if he walked in here right now.
And how about there was a Libertarian from Davidson? Do you know that gentleman?
I've met him. He's a nice guy, and we've actually had some interesting discussions on the campaign.
That name is Lon Cecil. He's the gentleman that you're running against. I've got to ask you this. Many of the Democrats that I've interviewed in this election cycle can't seem to get far enough away from what's going on in Washington, meaning even the Democratic programs that many of them supported. You, on the other hand, I just read in our friends in the Lexington Dispatch, are embracing the accomplishments of the Obama administration and are using this. You're favoring this. Why? Can you explain to us why so many Democrats are running away from this and you're not?
Well, I can't explain why they are running away from it. I'm proud of the things that we've accomplished, and I think we've made substantial steps to turn the ship of state in a different direction than it had been going for the last 8 years. And we've had to do some very difficult things, the stimulus program, to try to put a floor under the economy. We've done some courageous things that needed to be done for years and years, such as health care reform. I'm proud of that.
Are you at all concerned, though, that the spending has gotten to a point that the future is at risk?
I think we are. We can't sustain. We couldn't do another stimulus bill every year for 5 years in a row. But at the time we did it, we really had no choice but to try to stimulate the economy in a way that was probably historic, second to the Great Depression.
No doubt about that. Congressman Mo Wad of the 12th District, we appreciate you being with us here. In a half an hour from now, voters from the 12th District will ask their questions to the congressman. We hope you'll stick around for that. Guys,